Bob, it is time to power rank our favorite household chores to do. This was a tough one because you got to find things that some people might hate to do, things that you do around the house that you absolutely don't mind doing. It's a tough power rankings to come up with, but I have mine. My fifth favorite household chore, putting away the groceries. Oh, good feeling. I like coming home from a nice Giant Eagle trip, just having bags upon bags of groceries, and then going through the cabinets, going through the fridge, just throwing stuff out that I know I'm never going to eat, or expired things, and sort of doing a restocking of the food. I actually like putting away the groceries. Number four, favorite household chore, shoveling fresh snow. Boop, boop, yeah. Huh. Big fan of that. Boop, boop, yeah.
Woo! Let go.
I love it, man. I love it. I got to get out there yesterday and shovel some fresh snow. Now, there's a big difference between fresh snow and like a snow in the driveway that's already has tire tracks. That's the worst kind of snow to shovel when it gets a little icy.
Oh, no fun.
The fresh snow, though, I'm all for that. My third favorite household chore, vacuuming. Let's go vacuuming. You're a vacuuming guy, Bob. I love vacuuming.
Yeah.
I love it, man. Like, you see the things right on the carpet, and you're just like, I'm going to get that. And it drives the dog nuts, which is always, like, a special bonus. Number two, favorite household chore. Now, this is more of, I guess, an office chore, but I feel like a lot of people have this at their home. And when you get bills in or when you have important documents that you need to get rid of, you can't just throw them in the trash. My second favorite household chore, shredding paper. I can do it for hours. I love shredding papers.
It is so fun. It is.
It's not number one, though, because number one, it's just not even close. I wish I could do this for my entire neighborhood. I wouldn't even need to be paid for it. I love doing this. Anything I can find to use this machine
I know
on,
what this is.
I will do it. It's my favorite household chore. Power washing. Boom, boom, yeah. Boom, boom, yeah.
Let go.
Love power washing, man. I just welcomed power washing into my life a few years ago when I rented a machine. I think it was from Home Depot to do my deck and power wash my deck. I liked it so much that it basically called Home Depot and is just like, just charge me for it because you're not getting this power washer back. It's mine now.
I remember you went through a whole phase too where you would just watch power washing videos online.
Love watching power washing videos. That's not even a phase, baby. That's just who I am. I would watch power washing videos all day. I love, we have listeners who still send me power washing videos because they know how much I like it. It's just a very calm, soothing thing, watching people power wash. And when you do it yourself, it's just a great feeling. My favorite household chore is power washing. Bob, it's time for your list, your power rankings of your favorite household chores. My number one was power washing. Absolutely love power washing. Bob, here we go with your list. Number five, Bob, your fifth favorite household chore.
My number five is power washing.
Whoa! Why would you do that to power washing? You have four things that are better than power washing? Are you kidding me?
I get the whole satisfying of it, but like as much as it's satisfying, it's still a pain in the ass, you know?
Well, you got to hook it all up, hook it up to a hose. Yeah. Maybe you got a leaky hose, water squirting everywhere. You're going to get wet. I love it. It's like I'm in a water park. I don't care if I'm getting wet. I love it. Power washing water park. Put me in it. Oh, my God. Can you imagine if they did an adult power washing water park where you could just, you know, go around like you rent a power washer, like you pay your price.
Squirt park?
Yes. Basically like a Kennywood for dads. Like you would go in and they'd be like, all right, well, $30 for the day, rent this power washer and you can power wash anything in the park. And they have certain things set up where it's like, oh, wow, this has some moss on it. This is all dirty. Bunch of dads just drinking beer, power washing things. Oh, what a fantasy that is. All right, let me get back on track here, Bob. Your fourth favorite household chore, Bob, number four.
Ooh, visually satisfying, a nice well-organized pantry.
Ooh! Boop, boop, yeah.
Boop, boop, yeah.
Woo!
Lego, Lego!
Or like a cupboard. You know what I'm talking about? Like everything yes. facing the same direction that it needs to
be. It's a nice feeling, isn't it? Ooh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's good. A well-organized cabinet or pantry. Reorganizing, like throwing away old expired stuff too. And that, yeah, that's a nice feeling. It is. All right, Bob, your third favorite household chore.
Now, I like vacuuming too, but I it's not like the sound that gets me like when it picks up things or stuff like that. It's having like... It's almost like cutting the lawn. It's having the perfect lines in like the carpet that you go over.
Oh. Vacuum lines. Yeah, vacuum lines are important. It's a key. It's very much like cutting the grass lines. Yes, vacuuming lines. Number three for Bob, getting the perfect vacuum line. All right, Bob's second favorite household chore. Go ahead, Bob. Number two.
Cleaning out the closet, like cleaning out old shoes, old shirts, clothes that don't fit, and just getting them out.
There we boop, go. Boop, yeah, yeah, that's a good, good one.
Boop, boop, yeah.
Woo!
Let go, let go.
Yeah, I like doing that, man. I think especially for me and you, Bob, being very oddly shaped and, you know, hard to find certain clothes, I feel like sometimes you can wash a shirt that might have fit you before, and then in one wash, it doesn't fit anymore, and you have to donate. Like, it happens to us all the time. If I get a 100% cotton t-shirt, goodbye. Even if it fits the first time, if it's a tall size, I wash that one time and dry it, and it's over with. Back to the donation pile. That's good, though. Cleaning out the closet, nice feeling, but here we go. Bob's number one favorite household chore of all time, Bob.
Something I love, like, probably more than anything that's kind of weird. I don't even know if you know this, how much I love it. Like, washing the car and then, like, detailing the inside of the car, like, vacuuming it out and, like, cleaning all the glass down so it's perfect. It's kind of, that's what it's number one.
I didn't know you were, like, all detailing your car and everything, man. You like that?
Yeah, like, it drives me crazy. Like, I'll take my daughter to softball and then it'll bother me. Like that, not, I know it's going to get dirty, but like it'll bother me if I don't go and like clean it pretty soon after that.
Okay, I hate doing all that. How much would you charge me? Because I don't think in the 4 or 5 years since I've gotten my car, I don't think I've detailed the inside once. What are we looking at here?
You like vacuuming?
No. You
like vacuuming the inside, having it all clean?
Nah, I'm too lazy for all of that. No, I do my vacuuming in the house, not in the car. How much is Bob's detail?
We might have to trade power washing sessions for
there you go.
We might work something out here.
I power wash your deck, you detail my car. That's what best friends are for.